So, and you can see the switch up the party. Hi, you said Sabrina. How you doing today? Oh, do please be warned if I go. If I go mute for a while, is that better? But keep peeking my mic. You live? That's good to hear. But yeah, if I go mute for like a minute or two, you probably hear a jet in the background. If I go silent in the background, it's just because there's like jets flying over. I guess they're practicing for the air show or something. But they're flying over the city and it's noisy. It's always good to be alive. Let's see if I can take care of this mission right quickly. Well, let's see if I can take care of these two missions. They should pop up. But how are you this evening, afternoon? Oh, damn it. There's a quest over here. All the side quests. Playing dinner cook right now. Ooh, what's for dinner? Cajun salmon with cheese ravioli. Ooh, that sounds delicious, actually. Sounds real good. You're having a lot much better meal than I'm having for dinner. Guys are currently six. Honestly, probably a burger and fries. There we go. Yeah, my dinner is usually the same. I buy the same meal for the week. You would die. I ask you what happens when your income is low. You tend to buy meals that last you like a week. Or stuff you can eat for like one or two meals you can eat for a week. Yes, this level 96 dude will beat my brains in. But you know what? I've gotten used to it. It's too tall. Don't die looking at me, that's weird. I hate when you beat something and it dies looking at you. It's just like, look, I had to kill you. No need to look in my interface. That song, a man's got to do what the man's got to do. Just the three things I need to kill. That was flying time.
Too easy.
We make a great team.
Good thing I'm here. None? Anyone? I'm really
I love being over on people fights.
Nice one, Ryan. We got through that pretty good. Who else wants some?
We make a great team.
We can't lose.
We don't want anyone dying out here.
Leave it to Ryan.
Oh yeah. Feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Nice.
You never stood a chance. Let's not lose our heads, though.
We make a great team.
Just a bunch of jokers. Oh god, these fish are. These fish are nightmare fuel. Would you eat this fish if you saw it?
How good are we?
Let's keep on going.
Up. We can do it. We've almost got her. Now it's right. Good job, everyone.
Okay, let's get going.
Good thing I'm here. Nuts? Anyone?
You sure are some tasty fish. Just too strong here. Okay, I think we got most of the quests rewards from here. Oh yeah. Is it mushy mushrooms? Got that. Thank you. Oh, that's over there. Okay. Somebody wanted this. All right, I think I know. There, this guy go.
Hello?
Gift! Jungle shoes! I think we have somebody else this quest. Let's see. Quest log. Who else is calling this? Think she's nighttime? No. Oops. I'm not finding her, or is she just invisible to me? Let me... Right, grab the materials you need. I wish I did. No, she just doesn't appear. Weird. By the ether lights. Right, what? I'll get inactive now.
All right.
Let me check to see. Cause this is kind of pissed. This is kind of weird. I can't grab her. There she is.
Me.
How's it going?
Got him. When is time that you drop out? Oh, there we go.
Me.
Here we go. All right, discover the Napalm secrets, I guess you could say.
You know,
Yay, quest complete. Shall we head up and see what's up here? Tell the whole village of Napalm.
Yes, no.
We'll try Lee's way from friends here. Oh, we finished off that quest quite easily. Here we go. Excuse me. Trying to... So many levels. Wow, rude! At the bottoms. I guess I go this way. Pollen workshop. How high does this tower go? God damn. I guess these guys make special pollen. I would love to make special pollen. Wiki's house. Find this hook and point to the village. Yeah. Bug Grove in trouble again, but monsters so gross, no one wants to get away. Please help us. Sure. Just get, but it would be pretty. Oh, nice. We almost have all of them, except for beetles and bug poison. Mm. I would not like to live here. I would have died a long time ago. By the sure climb at all. There you go. Oh, wow, now, but show them lots of love, hug them lots, and they shouldn't be tamed to. Oh god, this place has a back door? Hell no. Prophecy Hut. The Hut of Prophecy. Dolores de los Gatos.
Melia, you're welcome to come with us. Is it true? Were you alone in the forest?
That thing must be stopped by my hand. This is my pledge to those that have died.
Is it wounded? I see. The Telethia is hurt and lies in rest. Wounded by a girl.
Wounded by a girl? You don't mean you're going to fight the Telethia?
How do you know of the Telethia?
When I went to collect the ether crystals, some Telethia attacked me. I managed to destroy them and get away.
You defeated Telethia? Who are you?
The guy who defeats the Telethia. I just told you.
The Monado. So that sword can...
To tell the truth, they were the Telethia spawn. Someone told me the primary Telethia is healing somewhere in the forest. It was you, wasn't it? You hurt the Telethia.
It...
Melia.
The Telethia escaped from our homeland, and I am tasked with killing it. It cannot remain free. For the sake of my people and the Nopon, it must be stopped.
Melia, we can help you defeat it if you like.
Out of pity?
No.
Why then?
It's just... I want...
Speak, Shulk, or I shall be forced to summon the Nopon chief to interpret for me.
I would like to help.
What could you possibly gain from aiding me?
I saw it. At the top of a black tower, you and I were fighting together. Fighting that faced Mekon. I also saw you fighting a huge Telethia.
It threw me the first time and all.
Forgive me, Shulk, but what are you talking about?
Shulk can see visions of the future.
See the future? And you expect me to believe this rubbish?
Believe what you want, lady. Same as I tell all the non-believers.
That'll be me, then.
Oh, yeah. In any case, the only reason we got this far was because of Shulk's visions. If Shulk says he saw you in a vision, then you must be important to whatever happens next. And if you're tough enough to fight a face Mekon, you're all right in my book.
You've got my vote. A lady should not go unaccompanied onto the battlefield.
Excuse me? I am quite capable of dispatching the beast alone. I require no assistance of any kind.
My dear, I apologize, but I could not help overhearing. Their offer sounds quite reasonable. The danger extends much further than our small dwelling. Machna itself is at risk, and we shall provide you with the finest warrior of our clan.
Chief Dunga,
No need for thanks. He is the equal, if not better, of the Hom Hom.
You do know we're listening.
The chosen Nothon hero will await you below. I shall go ahead and prepare him. Please excuse me.
Please excuse me.
A Nothon hero? Now this I have to see.
Don't be like that. Let's meet him first.
I love the Nothons. How can a waste be so small yet so adorable? And for all those Nalpon haters out there, I know where you sleep at night. Let me cover her up a bit. That's right. Some of you think I'm not watching, but I'm watching. Yeah, the skill trees. He's almost done with that one. Always have to have Melina, the chief. Or since she's here, if I need to go to the bottom of the front to the village to speak to the chief. Fuck it. Geronimo! And that's how you get down to the first floor. Hella fast.
Introduce Hereupon Ricky!
Yay, Ricky! Oh,
Hereupon!
Oh, what's that?
Get off me! Oh, to you!
Right in the... Take this, Bubble! That's not good.
Oh, he spiked it. Are they just throwing him?
Legendary Hereupon Ricky! Ricky, live to serve!
I love Ricky.
A hero pawn, you say? Not sure where you'll come in handy, but the more the merrier. Sure. Are these Telethia as strong as they sound?
Yes. They're quick as lightning and can read your mind.
Mind reading giant bird? No problem.
I can see their movement through the Monado, but even that's not enough to get the better of them.
And we're going up against the daddy version. No one blink for a second.
Okay.
Eyes wide open.
And don't forget that Melia is our only chance of making it to Aerith Sea. If anything happens to our guide, it's on our heads. The Telethia is our target. But don't forget about the person standing next to you.
Dunban's right. I am in your debt. My weaknesses are all too apparent.
No worries, Melia.
Ricky has been informed of the Dino Beast, what you refer to as the Telethia. Be safe, my Hom-Hom friends.
My Hom-Hom.
Listen to Ricky. Dino Beast is big and scary. Friends, get ready. Friends, help Ricky get ready.
You want us to get equipment for you?
Ricky's friend, right? Hom-Hom clever. Friends, meet Ricky when ready. Then, friends and Ricky leave together.
Big attitude for a furry footrest.
Dino Beast is big and scary.
Right, that'll come in handy.
Is it just me, or did we suddenly become Nippon mercenaries?
You know what? You might have. Time to collect Wiki's things. I'm Holmes. Dino Beast. Are you ready to fight for the Hom-Homs?
Me?
Ready to go! Come, new friends! Ricky's adventure begins!
Ricky, you do know where the Telethia is, don't you?
Of course, Ricky, no. Melly, Ricky here, you hurt Dino Beast.
I did, but only a little.
When Dino Beast hurt, Ricky know it go to place with ether crystals. Friends and Ricky go to place with crystals. Then we find Dino Beast. Chief, tell Ricky. Chief, always right.
So you do know a thing or two about this monster. Guess we'll be searching for some ether crystals then.
Let's go.
Ricky, why are you the Hereupon?
Why? Because Chief Dunga chose Ricky.
He chose you? So you weren't chosen from birth?
Friend, wrong. Chief chose by instinct.
By instinct?
Why, friend, surprised? Chief have sharp instinct. Chief be village seer.
So that's how you became the Hereupon. Can't argue with that.
But he is kind of compact for a warrior hero.
Oh, Ricky owe lots of monies to village. If Ricky defeat Dino Beast, village promised to forget my debts. So Ricky like being Hereupon.
Well, basically you're Hereupon because you need the money. I can get behind those reasons. Let's see what Ricky's skill tree is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Up these abilities. Off we go, Wiki. Oh wait, we forgot the... Get him back in his outfit, make sure the outfit sticks. We go this way.
This isn't going well.
No, no spirit is bad.
No falling. God, that thing probably killed me. Da, 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 da. What saw me? Oh, Oh my god, there's a... You love to see the level 98 monster just walking by the area, just thinking to yourself, it's like, hey, how you doing? Wonderful day, nice to meet you. And it's like you're saying to yourself, please don't stab me. Gossip. Go, Wiki! Come on.
This is the Monado's power. I'm in there. Monado, show me the way.
Ah. I see it.
Come on. Ooh! That was a fight. Ooh, seven boots from firing. Oh, I gotta say, that was, Okay, let me see. I can go down and grab the items I need. Didn't expect to fight that dude, so that was, Wiki did good. And like, Wiki did an amazing job there. Really ought to do finish off some of these side quests. Here we go. Huh. Oh yeah, close up this area. I appeared in the right area. There's three of them over here. Yeah, I'm a sucker for side quests. Side quests just means more experience. The more experience for me just means boss fights and other stuff are easier for my consciousness. I'm not scrambling around getting my ass kicked and having to.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
The boy with, I cannot beat this dude. Bomb smack this time. Find Ricky some stuff that ups his aggro. What I need from these guys?
The enemy's weak.
With our poison bar.
Don't drop your guard.
Oh, come on, just sticky mucus? That's all you're gonna give me for this?
Hmm.
Okay, let's do it this way. Here we go. Oh, come on.
We win!
Okay, let's get going.
Ricky, like fighting easy monsters.
Nice.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
Okay, let's draw this out nice and quickly.
Ricky can do fighting safe.
She's still in the water.
We win!
Everyone do good!
Let's stay alert.
Here we go.
But don't drop your guard!
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
Ricky can win by himself.
Ha! Let's keep up the pressure!
Missed! This is my last, well, the last two. If nothing comes up from it, I will move on and or do some other main quest storylines.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
Then maybe I'll do more side story stuff later. Yeah, these are more. Whoopee! Okay. So, what I was going to be doing from now on, just to keep the game going along, I don't know, somebody asked me to, hey, so some of these side quests. I will probably be doing a lot of the side quests offline. So if you see my level increase between rounds, that is why. Because there's a lot of, this game has a lot of side quests to it. And unless you guys want like thousands of where is this? But yeah, I'll do all the side quests offline. So if you see a gap between this level and the next level, if you're watching here or you're watching the VODs later on the YouTube channel, there's your explanation of how my level would increase. So side quests and stuff like that would be done site. The only time I probably won't be doing side quests like that is if they're timed side quests. There's certain side quests in this game. That is, I want to say. Oh, the side quests are timed, so I wanted to do those before certain events happens. Here we go.
You know?
Yep. Here we go. I think she's up there. There we go. Crafting. Oh yeah,
I've got it.
All righty,
to me.
Awesome. Alrighty.
To me.
Nice one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. To you.
To me.
Alright.
To you.
To me.
Woo.
To you.
There we go.
Nice one.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Awesome.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Awesome.
To you.
There we go.
Nice one.
Let me help too.
To you.
There we go.
Alright.
To you.
There we go.
Awesome.
To you.
To me.
Nice one.
To you.
There we go.
Nice one.
Yeah, it's
alright,
I suppose.
Nice. Muscle up 3. Bleed defense 3.
Okay, let's get on with it. This is tricky.
To me.
Awesome.
Hope this works.
There we go.
Awesome.
This is tricky.
To me.
We did it. Hope this works.
There we go.
Not bad. This is tricky.
There we go.
Nice one. Here's how it's done.
This is tricky.
There we go.
We did it. This is tricky.
There we go.
Nice one.
Thanks a lot.
Nice. Here we go. And then increase my defense. Alright. Let's move on. Now we're back into the main quest. Yeah, we're gonna push the main quest for a bit just to push things forward. We've been kind of slowly moving along, which I have no problem with, but I don't know if you guys do enjoy just seeing me do a bunch of side quests, which I can tell it's not that much enjoyable for people, so I might, you know, push it faster. Wanna be very wary of that dude. Come on. got him. God damn it. It's too late. I gotta be faster with that move. There we go.
Let's get going.
Not bad, not bad.
Okay. Oh, gotta kill that dude. I mean, we're here, might as well. You dare challenge him up on!
Alright, time for a chain attack!
Got it! I only need one shot!
It's over!
We make a great team!
Everyone do good!
We can't lose!
Take it! Try hard!
Don't let a single one escape!
The wiki is kind of like another support, really. He has a move that can instantly down there. Just so badass. Everything's easy for us. You know, even how old this game, well, even how the port this is, this game still looks so beautiful, honestly. Why are you just in the world? You're literally just in the road, just hanging about. Fanny Chut, what level are they? Chummy. Pet back damage up. Nice. Fire one.
See before? This not Ricky's Machna. Ricky never see before.
To think it has caused this much damage. What do you mean?
Are you telling me the Telethia did this?
Telethia absorb and drain the surrounding area of all its ether.
That's it. The Telethia is sucking up all the ether, which is causing the natural environment to change.
Shulk, the Telethia can read your mind. Expect it to know what you will do before you do it.
I know. I'll aim for its antenna and stop its ability to read my thoughts. With the Monado at our side, it doesn't stand a chance.
It's much more powerful than its offspring. Do not expect it to fall so easily.
I won't. But we have to trust in the Monado.
Shulk has only met Telethia once, and they were merely the spawn. So why is he so sure of himself? Is it confidence or a trust in something?
Or arrogance?
Yes. It is trust. He trusts in the power of that sword. What did he say it was called? The Monado. To bring vengeance to my brethren and fulfill my duty. Shulk, I will trap it and cease its movement. Strike when the time is right!
Melia!
Be still!
Oh yeah! She's nifty with that staff!
I knew it. She can control ether energy without using catalysts or rifle shells.
I've heard that such people exist. But I never thought she would be one. Shulk!
Right, Sharla. Protect Melia at all costs.
On it.
Right.
Melia, mind blast!
Don't worry about it.
Speed! Hey, Mr. Bongo, how's it going?
Right, Shulk. Destroying the Telethia is beyond us. We should cut our losses and mourn those who perished.
Never, Melia.
The 4 hours.
The men you lost.
Well, I'm glad you finished.
I can tell they were dear to you. I know only too well that desire for revenge. And the crushing pain of losing those close to you. I can't stand by. Unless another person experienced what I have, this monster is going down. I'll trap him with the Monado. Then the rest of you hit the Telethia with everything you have.
Thank you.
Ready?
The
Telethia can read our thoughts. While the Monado has some tricks.
I'm sorry, but your reading ability is gone. Some music just get in the groove, end up walking, and I'm gonna take a break, so this is my break. Well, glad to take a break.
Right, gather more.
Leave it to me. Split edge. How do you like that?
Not thank you enough.
Come on.
You can definitely do this.
Oh yeah. Keeping focus. It's always good to take focus, no matter how focused you are. Firing my lasers. What up, Jax? How's your Thursday?
Brilliant thinking. Even though the Telethia can absorb large amounts of ether energy and regenerate at an incredible rate, absorbing so much energy caused it to implode.
Who would have thought? Brute force wins again. Nothing like an old-fashioned scrap. Dixon would have been proud.
It was the only way I could think of. If there had been another way...
Don't listen fucking to Dunban. Tired.
Soon you, what, you got one more day, Jaxel. You it's get like one more day. Cave. Oh, did you hear? Jaxel, they are doing season 3 of One Punch Man.
And I harnessed a new power.
You'll get your chance, Shulk. We'll turn that face mech on into scrap.
I know. That's what keeps me going.
Hoggard, Garin, Damiel Eisel. Are you there? I did it. It's dead. Did you see? I thank you for your aid in my cause. Justice has been served.
You're welcome.
Justice.
Besides, it was mostly you.
Dino Beast! Hereupon Ricky, ready for round two! Hey, a fight over already? No, oh, Ricky, not know!
I'm afraid it's all finished.
We couldn't have done it without you, brave little hereupon.
Ricky brave! Rhyme also a little brave. Ricky happy, happy!
I need ears like that.
Hereupon Ricky, be proud! Hereupon Ricky, tough guy!
Hereupon Ricky, bestest!
Look at him. Barely hit a toe and he gets all the praise.
Oh, let him have his glory. A few days ago, the villagers wouldn't give him the time of day. Besides, won't you miss him just a little bit?
Chief Dunga, Ricky beat Dino Beast. Does Ricky still have debt?
No, Ricky. Your debts are repaid. However, while you were gone, your little pawns ate like ravenous Oluga. It set Chief Dunga back quite a bit. No pawn, no frontier village. A new prophecy has been told. Our Hereupon, slayer of Dino Beast, will further his legend by accompanying the Hum Hum on their
You travels. Saved the world, Ricky, but your children ate my food, so we'll have problems.
Ricky never hear this.
It was prophesied many years ago.
Chief lying. Chief make a prophecy 1 minute ago. Oh, Ricky mad.
Ricky, go with these people. For the sake of the village, you must go. My instinct is never wrong. Do not not worry, Riki. Your little puns will be taken care of.
Dadapon's stomach rumble.
Dadapon need food.
Dadapon need food now.
Dada? Riki, what on Bionis is going on?
Friends, meet Riki, Wifey Pon, and Little Pon.
You have got to be joking.
This man has kids.
And children. Riki, how old are you?
Riki have 40 years. Oh, friends look puzzled.
Not puzzled, just surprised.
Did I look that good in 40 years?
Riki, Oka borrow monies for Little Pon's food. Chief Danga know best. Riki must work for Little Pon's to have good life.
Riki will. Okay, Oka. Riki, happy to join friends.
Ryan happy too. Come on, Furball.
Does that make Riki the oldest member of this entire group?
Now you can return with your head held high, my dear.
Indeed. Thank you, Dunga. My thanks for your gracious help.
Not at all. Peace has been restored to the Makna region. On behalf of all Nopon, thank you.
Chief Dunga is very fond of Melia.
Same Hom Hom, different world.
They are. All the Mopons talk in third person.
Chief Dunga, will you kindly grant these Homs passage to Aerith Sea? It is my promise to them.
Without question! These Hom Hom fought valiantly in aid of our village. And a request by you, my dear, cannot go
They also
unanswered.
Certain words to say twice.
The villagers at once.
You are too kind.
So, Hom Homs is how they say homes. They're just homes, but Hom Homs. You hear, see once. A lot in the
Prepare
second one, a lot of them would
when you are ready.
Well, say like, either names or stuff, they'll say it twice. I often forget how much they do the double talk. I played this game way too many times, so when they talk like this, I just kind of... I'm so used to it.
Yes, no.
It just sounds good. But what this is one thing we are gonna do before we move on. Are these hosta huts? Because these help with the story of the game.
Oh.
called Juju Kid made me smile. No, actually, when you got angry, Juju, remind me a lot of God Ops. It made me smile. Oh, God Ops. What you mean, God Ops? Who would win in a fight? Knew it. Me other way, baby. Yeah, that's the thick of head of yours because we're saying anything. Thick head, oi. Did I say something wrong? I'm stroking away. Don't be so serious all the time. He said it's only because of my thick head. It was one reason I didn't say it's only one reason. What else do I got? By quietness, you mean by that? Shut up. Touch me straight. How can I put this? You're like a father figure. Father figure? I thought maybe you'd be Juju's father one day. Hang on, if I'm Juju's dad, then Michelle's my daughter. That ain't right at all. Wait, you don't believe me, do you? Gotcha. But no, of course not. Nice one. You make me laugh, Ryan. Put in your face like a swing, you and God are related. Really? I guess that almost sounds like a compliment. Stand with you, Ryan. I met you as well. You two shots. Here we go. That's one quest we don't have yet. Where is... Is it this one? It might be this one. Kind of hard to explain. If to describe it, it's like being able to watch a dream. Dream? That's one strange power. Tell me, Charlotte, what do you think of my powers? Oh, maybe I could have saved Colony 6. I can see why that would mean a lot to you. You might have even been able to save Gunner. But honestly, the more I think about it, the more I realize none of this could have helped. You and your powers kept Juju safe. I would be grateful for that. Yeah, that was a close one. We got him in time. Otherwise, there could have been a future if you didn't make this. Thank goodness for your visions. If you have a vision, it means... Feels like a stronger person when I'm around you. It's kind of be the same picture, but... What is this? I can't see everything. Sometimes the vision is quite hazy. Even when I see the future, I can always change it. I'm talking about what happened to the floor? Yeah. I'm almost worried about what's going to happen to the Bionics. Maybe Hollywood... They'll eliminate. Don't be so hard on yourself. You saved us how many times now? I guess I have. Thanks, Charlotte. I still wish I could master my powers a bit more. Think I can do the help, just let me know. Push you all the way. Okay, those all the hotspots I have in Bionis? Yes. Yes it is. One is Satoya Marsh and one in the Ether Mines. So let's head to the Ether Mines. I think I know the one in the Ether Mine is, so that'd be a quick one. And then we'll do the Marsh one and then we'll move on. Okay, shallow? Ah! Found it, my pocket watch. Still in one piece, more or less. Sounds so elegant, I've never seen one like it. This is yours? Yes, it was my father's. He gave it to me before he died. It's nice, but why was it here? I think I dropped it here when we evacuated the car. Your father must have found it. Tell he looked after it. Does it still work? No, from the looks of things, it stopped when I dropped it. I'm just gonna hand underneath it, but I could fix it. Really? That would be amazing, Shulk. Fix anything, no problem. People are calling 9 will always come to me to fix things. You're so shining, Shulk. You know how much this means to me. I'll never forget how happy I was when my father gave it to me. I can tell you cherish it. I hope I can make it work again. And if you need me to repair anything else, just ask. I'll let you know, Shulk. Thank you so much. No, you're wondering, why the hearts? But it's like the end thing to the characters themselves. You know, when the relationship goes up, you have these little moments between them. Signifies, you know, their relationship to each other. What is this one? At the waterfall. Okay. And I like these moments, and I would like to share these moments because it's a little bit more into what the characters, you know, giving, fleshing up the characters, which I like. And like, you know, the party all together. It's like, hey, we're becoming friends, you know, let's share deeper moments between us, you know. Rather than, I always come back to this because I feel like it's the, probably Octopath Traveler was honestly the worst for character development. Great game, not gonna lie. It was an amazing game. I enjoyed it very much. It's just, you put 8 people in the party, and yet I've yet to see a big conversation between the entire party all together. It felt like 8 strangers just there. It's just like, okay, well, I'm kind of. Change time. This place is beautiful. Some call it the charming marsh. I can see why. Had you ever been here before? No, I'm super amazed. I can place light up so much at night. I've never seen anything like it. I have once when I was very young. It was at the ruins where me and the Imano were found. Things happened there. At night, glowing ether fills the air. That's where you saw it? I don't remember much about the ruins. I found my way in and then I lost consciousness. That's about all I can remember back then, except the light. It's a beautiful assist, no wonder you remember it. Ether's an incredible thing. It really is. Great question though, man. I've always wondered that. My instinct of light, any thoughts? Can't draw a fun confusion or anything. I don't know, ether isn't unlimited, so I guess it won't last forever. This source could be anything to worry about in our lifetime. Maybe not, but we should still try to find another energy source. We can't rely on it always being there. Sorry, it must be a shame when this natural beauty is gone. Yes, whether that's 100 years from now or 1,000. Alright. Let's get back to going up to the top. Oh, wait, we're going out. Hello. Ah, you give these things compost. Got one for Wiki. Who's new? Here we go. Yeah, this is Wiki's home right here. Wiki's daughter, Wiki's daughter, Wiki's son. The man has kids that can eat him at our house and home. Okay, I have what he has. Imagine these guys are like buff as hell, because I don't know about you, but I couldn't climb all these stairs.
Melia, what will you do now?
I would like to repay you for your help. Permit me to act as your guide to Aerith Sea.
Of course. We'd love you to.
But I must warn you. Aerith Sea is vast. Do you know where you wish to go?
There's a dark tower at the head of the Bionis. I saw it in a vision. That's where I must go.
A dark tower? Then we need not search at all.
So you've heard of it?
Heard of it? I have seen it. A dark tower at the head of the Bionis. Only one place fits that description. So you know it. I believe what you saw was Prison Island.
Prison Island? Dixon said the same thing.
Indeed. Melia, have you ever been there?
I have not set foot upon the island, but I know of it. Prison Island is sealed. No one may enter without Imperial sanction.
Imperial sanction, eh? That means we'll be needing someone to grant us entry. I've heard that Aerith Sea is home to an empire ruled by the High Entia. They might be our best chance.
You are knowledgeable for a Homs.
Sanctions? Empires? Anyone help here?
Queens.
A sanction is permission from someone important. An empire must be a place ruled by an emperor. In other words, we need an emperor's permission to enter the island.
This emperor, is he important?
Long before we Homs built the colonies, a group of so-called royal types, or imperials, ruled our lands. Think of them like the heads of our colony, but with much greater influence and power.
Now I get it. Dunban knows more than a textbook.
Are you kidding? That's first year Homs history, Ryan.
I might have slept through that class. So when do we get to meet these High Entia folks?
You're so...
It is, sure.
Oh, forget it. First, we must travel to the Imperial capital.
We'll see how easy it is to see this emperor.
My promise was to be your guide. I will not break it.
Melia, Isn't that the...
The shortcut to Erith Sea? Yes.
Okay. So, friendly chat. Oh, doesn't like mushrooms. Okay. Let's change up the leader. Underground. Where is... I gotta find a way for to quickly up there the hearts. Underground store. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
That's not time, right? There we go.
Hello.
Don't mind the kitchen with the knot pawns. Probably as soon as I finish this stream, I will probably burn through all these side quests. Stitch. Alright, let's get back to... Nice! Okay, let's see if I can get to the top of this building. Climbing up the stairs and got me trapped. Okay, they should be somewhat friends. Not yet. There we go. Power. Nice. Here we go.
Yay!
Let's go. Beat the sea.
What is it?
Friends, jumping ball. All go to Aerith.
Jump? In that? You're nuts, Furball.
You have nothing to fear. This will take us to Aerith Sea.
Thank you.
Look at that, about that. I had a message. Somebody sent me a message on... on Twitter saying I want a giveaway. Some stupid crypto stuff.
Who would have thought Aerith Sea was right on top of Ricky's village? Dive deep enough, you can reach their tree.
Perhaps you should try.
Might do. Haven't decided yet.
Is something wrong?
Aren't you curious? About why we're going to Prison Island, I mean.
It is not common for Homs to visit this region. You may have good reason, but forgive me. I do not pry into other people's business.
It's definitely bugging her, Shulk.
How dare you, you clown?
It's okay, Melia. We're not strangers anymore.
Well, I... You're right.
So then you'll listen to our story?
Yes. Tell me why you were here.
Basically, it all started when...
I had heard about the Mechon assault on the lower regions, but did not know the situation was so grave. How lucky we are. Hey, what's that?
What's that, Snoopy?
Is that?
You are looking at Prison Island.
So that's Prison Island?
Yes. And that is the Imperial capital, Alchemoth.
It's not just me, right? A floating city is a bit weird.
Built with superior defenses in mind.
Incredible.
I mean, there's only one way to attack a floating city, that's in the air.
I do not know, and I've never had the need to.
You don't know? It doesn't freak you out?
You can eat bread without knowing how to bake it. Makes sense to me.
You will need Imperial sanction to enter Prison
Island. Not long!
Okay.
We will travel to the capital first.
And how do you expect us to get up there? Fly?
There is a transporter up ahead. We can use that.
We've been deep sea diving. Now we're gonna fly. This place gives me the creeps. I guess we don't have a choice. Right. Onwards to the capital.
Still.
What is it, Dunban?
It's a sight to behold. Those look like anti-Mechon defense systems.
A fancy coin. Those, sir, are what you call a frog.
Right. Leave it to Ryan. In the heart. Ha! All right. I'm feeling
lost that.
All right.
Nice. Ew. Nobody wants watching meat. This is a new area. So we have a new board of crafting to get to. A lot of flowers here, but not many animals. I guess nothing gets to be this high and neat to see. Main cat, I should finish the heroes. Well, probably. Switch back to Shook. Doomsday's Poppy. Very nice. Ooh, teleportation. Ooh, okay. If I don't mess with them, they won't mess with me, right? Oh, really fluffy. I'm gonna use them as pillows when I take them back and sleep. Wait, wasn't this the same thing we saw? Yeah, you were with me at the beginning of this game. This is one of the same enemies we had to fight in the beginning. That's the 6 pieces of study armor we need. Take them to within. Oh. And I should probably find these things more often.
Ha!
Damn it, I miss.
Nice.
Perfect. Ha!
Like that.
Chala.
Nice one.
I think we can do it. No. Now we're working as one.
You said it, Chala. Chala, did you see me? Did you see what I did?
Oh, I wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on. That's not fair.
Oh, he's just like, yeah, you killed two of my buddies. I'm just not gonna do anything to you. Close.
Anyone? Let's keep on going like this, guys.
It's close. Here we go.
Who are these guys?
Are those wings on their head? They must be high end here.
Welcome home, Lady Melia.
Lady?
Huh?
Thank you, Captain. These Homs and this Nopon are my guests. See them safely to the guest quarters. Give them anything they need.
As you wish.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Melia, are you... Melia.
I cannot speak now, but I shall fulfill my promise.
I understand.
Oh, something's going on.
I will arrange for an audience with the Emperor. Will you wait?
We won't move an inch. Trust me.
My thanks.
Lady Melia, he says. Shulk, you thinking the same as me?
Whatever her position is here, Melia won't let us down.
I'm sure you're right.
More of these guys.
Guess?
I must report the Telethia's defeat to His Majesty and request entry to Prison Island. Shulk is depending on me. I must hurry to the audience chamber.
They bring a sword and shield when you say
You say the second consort's child survived her ordeal?
Forgive me, first consort. I, Tyrea, vow to see your orders fulfilled.
Whilst she's in the capital, do not underestimate the lengths to which His Majesty and the child's loathsome goons will go. How, pray tell, will you avoid the guards?
I will do whatever it takes.
Oh, your stupidity bores me.
Your Highness,
enough of your drivel!
We will have our chance when she stakes her claim to the throne.
This is why kings should never have more than one child, unless the first child's dead. Look, Ma, we made it in the Great Hall. This is one big ass castle. Okay, these are cool ass stairs. I have to tell you that. That's cool ass stairs right there.
Melia Antiqua, First Princess, has returned, Your Majesty.
Raise your head.
I guess I'm saying someone over level. I've done a lot of the side quests, so I have those experience.
The Telethia rained havoc on countless veteran knights. You triumphed where they could not. I find it difficult to suppress these feelings of pride for you, my kin.
But, Your Majesty, I failed to return with any of the subjects you entrusted to me. My inexperience cost them their lives.
We will grieve for them, but it could not have been avoided. It was their duty and honor to fight beside you. They were all aware of your limits.
Emperor!
Keep those feelings of frustration close to you. It will help you to remember the debt you owe to those that have fallen.
Your Majesty. Concerning such debts, there were others who aided me.
The Homs and Nopon that accompanied you to the capital? They have been arrested by Imperial Security.
Shulk and his companions?
Yes, for reasons pertaining to the weapon this Shulk possesses.
Shulk's weapon? Do you mean the Monado?
So it is true. If that weapon is truly the Monado, we shall be forced to take action.
Why?
There is a legend passed down through the generations, of a divine weapon, the Monado. It is said that the Bionis itself bestows the blade upon a chosen one. Mm-hmm. However, if the chosen one is black of heart, he will cause the destruction of the High Entia.
Among High Entia exist the good and bad alike. Homs and Nopon are no different. If this boy is the chosen one.
The Divine Seer's interrogation will reveal where his allegiances lie.
So you intend to keep them confined?
We must.
Father, I mean, Your Majesty. I assure you, Shulk is of pure heart.
As my successor, you will play a role of great importance. Calm your spirit and be patient.
Dear sister, I can see the Emperor's words have confused you.
Brother.
His Majesty has spoken. He recognizes you as the Crown Princess. You are to be the next ruler of the High Entia.
Me? And not you?
Yes. The Emperor asked for my counsel, and I told him as I tell you now. You will make a fine Empress. There is no one more suited to leading our people. You proved that when you dispatched the Telethia.
I don't know what to...
Melia.
But the soldiers? I am not fit to rule. I should visit their families and beg for pardon.
Melia, you know that this is not allowed.
I know. But it does nothing for the guilt I feel.
It is as the Emperor said. Grieve their departing, and engrave in your heart their great deeds.
I will.
You are right to question these things, but take pride in who you are. The Emperor has chosen wisely in you, Melia.
I feel some hook flaw is about to happen.
I am to be Crown Princess.
Yes, you are. The Ministries of Research and Records are united in support of His Majesty's decision. I, Minister Lorithia, have no objection to your appointment.
I understand.
I would never openly question our Divine Emperor. But the wielder of the Monado, the Chosen One, might be a useful tool.
You think so too?
Yes, but a lowly servant of the realm such as myself could never question His Majesty. However, if the Divine Seer were to intervene...
The Seer could free Shulk.
They should be exchanging words as we speak.
Idiot bird brains! What do we do? A fancy prison is still a prison.
What happened to Melia? I don't see her locked up in here with us.
Exactly. She's in on this.
Well, only so at my lab. Shit's about to happen when they say that.
Any thoughts here?
Melia won't let us down. She promised to take us to Prison Island. And she's not the kind of person to break a promise.
Okay, Shulk. You win. I believe you. If you believe Melia, then no arguments from me.
Damn, is this prison? Can I get a prison like this?
Huh?
Yo.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
You are to be interrogated by the Divine Seer. Stand back.
Alvis! What are you doing here?
I see. So that is why you are here.
Is Melia okay? We didn't mean to cause her any trouble.
Rest assured, she is fine. The real reason you have been detained is not because you are outsiders.
You don't mean...
Yes. The Monado.
The Monado.
You see, the High Entia and the Monado go back many years. Millennia, in fact.
Ah.
Leave everything to me. I shall see to it that you are not held for long. We cannot have the saviors of Her Highness treated as criminals now, can we? Free these people. I shall take responsibility for their actions whilst inside the capital. They are now guests of the Imperial family.
Sir.
I am required to report to His Majesty. Otherwise, I would escort you around the capital. Use this room at your leisure. You are free to roam the city or stay here and rest. Farewell.
Okay, this is too easy.
Hold on, Alvis. I need to ask you...
Be patient. I know what it is you wish to ask. Do not fear. You will learn when the time is right.
The life of the rich. So where are we going?
Anywhere but here. I'm bored of this stuffy room.
Okay then.
Ricky, find Melly for Shulk.
Ricky, wait.
Your Eminence.
What God want?
If you're after Alvis, he's gone.
What? Where did he go?
What happened?
We received an SOS from a small squadron repairing a transporter at Aerith Sea.
Oh.
But the transmission was interrupted, and we have lost all contact with the squadron.
We'll go.
Sounds like they need our help.
Shulk and Ricky go help. Ricky and friends help people in trouble.
Of course.
That's what Heal Squad do.
But you're outsiders.
Soldier man, not worry. Hereupon Ricky is here to save the day.
It is most appreciated. We need all the help we can get.
I'm gonna allow side quests, make sure they're not timed.
Yes?
Ooh. Oh wait, this is timed. Okay. All timed side quests must be done quickly. As I said before, time side quests at a certain point stop being side quests. And you only have a certain amount of time to actually do them. So I want to make sure I do them before those quests end up.
What is it?
So trendy.
How's things?
Monster requests.
How's things? How's things?
See what you're after? I need 9. Yeah, these time quests, because something about to happen and it's gonna change up with these people all that, and that's why these quests disappear. So I want to make sure that
me.
What is it? What is it?
What you got?
What is it?
Come on. Damn, we gotta...
Me.
Okay, that's all the missions. There we go. It's a good thing a lot of these missions don't require me to actually go back to her. That's that one. Come on, more quests at night? Please tell me these ones are not timed as well. These things are base.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, let's see. Some of these are last of these missions. I'm trying for a long time. It's been tough too. I've been gonna buff up. Don't mind that. Please have some more research. Okay. He wanted the armor.
Yes?
I'm just looking at this man's feet. Oh my god, look at all these quests. How's my week? My week has been pretty good. I wouldn't say it's the greatest week, but I've enjoyed it. How's your week been? A lot of missions to go through in this little area. Not a challenge that needs to be done. I am under a whole lot of quests, Jaxel. What? So many quests. I have to do so many quests right now. Oh, thank God. So remember, this game has two different types of quests. They have a quest you can do at any time, and then they have urgent time quests that are only open until a certain event happens, and then they close. And I completely forgot that this entire area is just a bunch of time quests.
Are you that?
Are you that?
Like, where's the father for both of you? This dude. Got a one up here. Hey there, Delilah, what are you? People have so many quests. No?
How's things?
What you got?
What's that? Hey.
Ooh. Boy, about to get struck out by two women.
Are you that?
Okay. Good news, well, bad news, I'm pretty sure the rest of this stream will be these urgent side quest missions I need to complete. Good news, tomorrow will probably be a lot more story. Needs to suffer for tomorrow, yeah. Well, not only the game stream, the day stream, I need to suffer. I have a bunch of side quests I also need to complete.
Are you that?
Okay, here's love. Oh, come on. Really? In time. I swear to God, this is going to be annoying. Oops. Very good. Nice. Gotta walk all my ass. All right. For the god.
How's things? Hey.
Aww. Do you have missions?
Are you that?
That's what I got. No, wait, where did they go? They change the times.
How's things?
Okay.
Huh.
Are you that?
See what's so inclined. I'm telling you before, it's all my fault. Thank you. Please. Just walk away. Here we go. Time to start killing the wildlife.
I don't have time for small fry. This one's mine.
Now! Broadly! Rip through the air!
Electric dust! Stay calm! Stay focused!
I'm firing up!
I'm powering up!
Like the hero, ain't done that!
Well played, you boss! Now is the right time!
Hot pot.
Let's get this party started.
Make it a swift victory.
Let me at him.
Rip through the air. Thunderbolt. We're starting to look like a team.
Let's aim higher, partner.
Now it's right time.
Ha! Your days are numbered.
Bring it on.
Ha! Come on.
There we go. Gotta go that way. This is like the effort part of the entire. When you get those time requests and you gotta complete those time requests in a timely manner, or you lose them. I ain't about to lose quests like that. I ain't about that life. Might think me a coward, but you know what? This coward lived.
Stay focused. Time is now.
but we mustn't be careless. Cool. Let's keep this up.
Okay, he doesn't start anything just yet. Cool.
Ricky One will be even stronger!
What is it?
Oh, good. His quest is not a...
What is it? What is it?
Good news, his request is not one of the,
Hey.
Ooh. Bless me.
Hey.
That voice. Oh, Wiki's voice? Yeah, their request is not, they're not timed, so I'm feeling good. Oh shit! I made one choice!
Sidekicks, finish fight.
Nobody saw that. As long as I don't talk to that guy, I can kind of walk my way through some of these. Or maybe I can't. Okay, we'll take you over here. You know what? I bet they're in the hole. Drop to the hole!
to Hereupon.
Don't get careless, guys.
I don't have time for small fry.
Will be. Alright. I'm feeling
monster. Ricky shows you a noble special. Ricky, see you faster.
This'll make a mark.
That'll become Nobon legend.
Let's stay focused.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Okay, so a lot of things down here is for me to kill.
Don't get careless, guys. I don't have time for small fry.
Crash power! You can't do this! Make much of this!
Scream in!
Electric dump buster! Listen to Hereupon! Everyone getting happy joy!
Final attack!
Hereupon here!
Ricky, have you spirit?
Hereupon!
Yeah, Ricky's his base.
Monster! Master!
Master! Press off. Let's stay focused. Monado! Save us from harm!
Ricky want to play with Monado!
Battle Soul! Alright, I'm feeling it.
We can't get up to see. Trying to get into this fight. Okay, so I need actual team for this fight. The horse has gone my way. Let's try that again. This time with the full squad. Hi-ya!
out.
Let's sort this out nice and quick.
This won't take long.
This'll get a mark.
Cigarette!
Fall damage, what's that? There is no fall damage if you fall into the water. That's what God has told me. There we go. Hot pot done.
That's not fair.
Oh, we gotta kill these things. There we go.
Did you see what I did?
Oh, I wasn't really looking.
Oh, one dead.
On. That's not fair.
We can definitely do this.
Come on. There's two down. Alright, let's grab this guy. Trying to go for one more.
Okay, perfect.
This is the Monado's power.
Come on, beat.
Another one.
Come on. There we go.
Let's stay alert.
Man, what a bunch of junkers.
Oh, dragon spine.
We can't lose. Let me out.
But everything on this island. The part of my mini quest to save this land. I think by the time we're done with this, we'll be like level 80? Well, not 80, but like level 40 some. Come on. Got to lose. But alchemic. Gotta murder Jerome here. When he comes back to the site. You better call Gyro. You'll get close. Get into the action, Ryan.
Is there
everyone! Let's go!
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Lightning's really heating up.
Sharpshooter Charla. Here we go!
Backslash!
Right! You're up!
Yeah!
Go, Charla!
My turn! My rifle is getting hotter! Hey, not so fast!
Leave it
come
to
on!
Me. How do you like that? This is the Monado's tower!
Come on, we're doing it. Jesus Christ. Oh, God damn it, they come back. We had it until that thing came back. Steady to kill enemies, yeah.
All right,
Here we go.
Take your bullet!
Cheers!
Go!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Yeah!
Cool off! Alright, okay, Ryan.
Now it's
we can definitely do this!
We need you to do just a little more. Keep it up, everyone.
Right. We can do it.
Wow, down.
Good job, everyone. Who else wants some?
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Come on.
Talking about. You never stood a chance.
Okay, let's get going.
Anything I hear? No? Anyone?
Go. Kill your four. Hope he comes back this way.
Right! Let's do this!
Leave it to Ryan!
I don't want anyone dying out there!
We can't lose!
So I'm quite proud. Did I miss? I missed. Here we go. Come on!
Sorry, it's my fault.
Missed! Ryan?
Forget it!
Cheers! I see it.
I'm not doing it.
I'm feeling it. I'm powering up.
Come on.
Bring it on.
Can you still fight?
Shit. What came up?
Come on. Oh, thank God. Lucky, but in the end, we are the lucky few. Above us. Okay, what do we have we haven't finished? Is this the losing taste of alcohol? Bugs completed. Monster requests almost completed. Let's head back to the area. And then I'll call it. Oh, wait. There's a complete mission up there. Yeah, we have a lot of side quests we need to go through. And we the next stream is tomorrow. So tomorrow we'll be probably back at it doing some... I have to go to the VODs and cut off a lot of the side quest stuff. So if you all watch the VOD, you probably won't see any of the side quests. Oh, you honestly probably won't even hear this, because this is part of the side questing. But tomorrow we'll be back at it again. Well, I'll be back at it again, with a lot of the But hopefully a lot of these side quests kind of done. I'll try to do as much as possible. I'm gonna go complete this last quest and then we'll move. There you go. Okay, so this is the end of this. I'm gonna end it here. I have a lot of side quests to run through and complete before our next stream. So I'm gonna get started on that. Tomorrow's stream, hopefully a lot of story. We'll be pushing through a lot, so be ready for that. And yeah, thank you guys for coming out this evening. It's much appreciated, much obliged. Thank you guys for sending them out. I know side quests are not the funnest things, but we were able to do some of them. Hopefully with a lot of them done, we can be able to push more main content next. We may be able to push a lot of main quest stories. So yeah, thank you guys for coming out this evening, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow, honestly. Yeah, tomorrow side quest will be done. We'll kick out some more main story. And we'll go from there.